Delhi and its adjoining satellite cities have reported more COVID-19 cases than 167 countries, shows a comparison of NCR's cases with country-wise data collected by Johns Hopkins University. This urban agglomeration has reported 2,584 COVID-19 deaths, which again is higher than 166 countries. Lest you think these 160-odd countries are only small ones, they include Indonesia, the world's fourth most populous nation, Japan and Egypt, ranked 11 and 14, respectively, by population. In fact, with 81,792 cases as of Thursday morning, Greater Delhi was poised to overtake China, which so far has reported 84,673 cases. Had this region been a country, it would be ranked the world's 22nd worst affected in terms of confirmed cases and 23rd worst affected in deaths. The overwhelming majority of cases and deaths is, of course, in the national capital. Delhi contributes 86.1% of the cases and is followed by Gurgaon, Faridabad, Gautam Buddh Nagar, Ghaziabad and Sonipat.